Elevated Safety, our business is comprised of three components. We have training, we have equipment sales, and we have services. On the training side, we do rope access training, SPRAT certification, tower rescue, fire rescue specific classes like rope operations, rope technician, emergency bailout. Then we do confined space classes and all that. Then we have equipment sales. So we sell for all the biggest manufacturers and the best manufacturers, in our opinion, in rope rescue and rope access and confined space equipment. And then we have services. So we can go out and serve as a level three on a bridge supervising a project. We could serve as an on-site rescue team for a confined space project.
My name is Drew Garceau, and I'm with Collins Engineers. We specialize in transportation, construction, marine, and land development projects throughout the nation. My role at Collins, I'm the structural inspection program manager, and I ensure that all our staff is adequately trained and certified for the work that they need to perform. Originally, when we went to Elevated Safety, we were looking to train our staff, and it's really led to a lot more than that. It's led to a great trusted relationship. Not only do we go back every 3 years and recertify our staff, but it's led to also using Elevated Safety for safety oversight on some of our projects, and then also additional support, not only in maintaining what the best access technique will be, but how would we rescue somebody if the need arises on a project, and they've been a great asset.
I'm the structural engineering manager in our Louisville, Kentucky office for AECOM. We do all kinds of work bridge related. When we do those inspections, we'll have the Elevated Safety supervisor come out on site, and they'll provide rigging and kind of oversight. We purchase equipment from them, rope access gear, rope, carabiners, that kind of thing. We've also used Elevated Safety for training.
We're trying to build that relationship with those customers. I think that's what sets us apart from a lot of other companies. We have that three-headed aspect of our company. We're not just trying to sell your product, just to sell your product.
We trust them. We're the ones out there hanging on the rope. These guys got our back. I mean, they are our lifeline.
Not only in a professional training manner, but also in going to them with recommendations. They're very honest. They'll tell you straightforward what works well, what doesn't work well. I feel very comfortable going to them at any time.
Our goal has always been, you could ask us the most basic question or ask us the most advanced question, and the response you're going to get from our people is going to be delivered the same way.
We've had customers come in before and ask us for products for sale that sometimes we'll offer them up other products we think are better or more appropriate for them, even if it's less margins for us. The beauty, I think, of our company from the beginning as well is the fact that we're professional firefighters as well. The stuff we do is we do it because we actually enjoy what we do.
They're an essential part of our operations to inspect these bridges.
The training and safety oversight that Elevated Safety provides, not only to us, but to other companies throughout the nation, is incredibly important in the whole rope access world. Because ultimately, at the end of the day, the most important thing, more than completing any job, is the safety of the workers. And Elevated Safety ensures this.